Well, happy days are here again, or maybe these are the happiest days ever for Sandra Simmons, longtime school board member, finally getting the land, or so it would appear, for a new Loranger campus next door to the existing campus.
I mean, it couldn't be any better than this. Of course, I've been on the board since 01, but I live in Loranger, and I began school there as a child. And so I've been wanting to see this kind of thing happen for years. And we were looking at the property across the street, and next thing we knew, this offer came, and it was just so perfect, you know, to have this many acres right there on adjoined to the campus and to the football fields and all that. And of course, you know, we have about 25 or 30 portable buildings, so we desperately need new buildings. So this property is a great deal. We're very excited about it, and we're hoping it'll all go through.
So what happens next? I mean, hopefully the land will be purchased. Then when can you start construction?
Well, of course, you know, that won't be phase one. Phase one is the athletic facility. So maybe when phase two, I don't know. We haven't even thought about that. But of course, I pray that in my lifetime that I will see some new facilities, new classrooms being built on that campus.
By the way, the way Loranger is growing, acquiring the land, 40 acres. I mean, this is no small thing. If you hadn't bought that property, there's no doubt somebody else would have.
Oh, somebody would have grabbed it up. And not only that, what would we have done? Because it wasn't working out across the highway. It was a little bit higher. And, you know, crossing that highway is so risky as we're already doing, you know. And to have it on the campus is just a dream come true.
Well, and the apparent likelihood that there'll be a library right next to the school.
That is really a plus, yeah, because the library is further down the street from the school. And, of course, you know, we don't really have functioning libraries anymore in our schools as far as a librarian goes. So to have that library right there on the campus is just special.
Well, also, a lot of folks who don't live in Loranger just don't realize the growth there. And we're going to need a new school.
Absolutely, we're going to need it. And we've been needing it for years and years. And I think the people are going to be very excited. And yes, the school is growing, and it's a wonderful community and a wonderful place to live and go to school.
So you just sat through several important committees, and you heard a lot about the master plan, the strategic plan the school system's working on. I know it's not as exciting as the land purchase in Loranger, but what do you think?
Oh, I'm thinking it is exciting. And, of course, to me, the land purchase in Loranger is the biggie for me, naturally, because I live there.
But what's going to go into this strategic plan, and what difference will it make?
It's going to make a big difference for the whole school system, though, all of it.
Because you can't really accomplish anything without a plan, and it's somewhat shocking that we didn't have such a plan before.
I know. It's amazing because I haven't seen it before, and tonight it was revealed beautifully, and of course the public will be able to see it, what we're trying to accomplish. It's not just about building, so this is about bettering the whole educational system for all of our schools.
Well, having passed the half-cent sales tax, paying higher teacher salaries, we're getting back to normal. It just appears to be a very optimistic time.
It does, and don't forget this too, the desegregation plan that's been going on for all of these years, which I've been very much a part of for years, we're getting closer and closer to the end of that, and we've done a lot because of that plan for the betterment of our schools.
So like I said, happy days aren't here again. These are the happiest right now.
That's exactly right. So we're very positive about all of it. It's an exciting time to be on the board. Now.
Hi, I'm Amber Andrews of Chappapeela Sports Park. Sign up now for the Train and Touch program at Chappapeela. This program is for children from 18 months to 3 years old. Registration is just $55 for the 6-week program. Go to playcsp.com for more information.